Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. I've got fresh SPS VR news in the village, so let's start right now. And we're gonna begin from JustiClick VR, the complete experience release date. And as you can see in the title, it indicates that it will be the experience which is complete. Very nice. So this will come out on December 5th, and in this experience, which is very complete experience, you'll be able to use the powers of Batman, Wonder Woman, Superman, The Flash, Aquaman and Cyborg. I don't know, playing as Wonder Woman might feel a bit strange. I don't know, being a woman, I don't know, you can pretend that she's your girlfriend and then she will come up to you and say, stop playing those PSVR games and cook me some pancakes. And you'll be like, just let me finish this boss fight, give me 5 minutes. And she will be like, right now or I destroy you. And you'll be like, okay, I do it, just don't hurt me. I'll just get her a dildo so she can go and fuck herself. Right, okay, I'm losing track of things here, so let's chat some shit about Skyrim. And Bethesda on their support page posted that smooth tuning update for moves might be out as soon as next week, which is great. Also, someone asked about the mods and they said that if the mods come, they will let us know in the future. So they didn't rule it out and I wouldn't be surprised if they come eventually, maybe with like a limited support. I don't know how mods supposed to be optimized for VR. I don't know. Just don't know how it would work, but maybe like if they want to extend life of the game in the future, maybe they will let us know that the mods are coming and then you can play some strange random gamey things and like be friends with a dragon and have some pancakes together, and then Wonder Woman will come and it will say, those pancakes are mine, and then there will be a big pancake off between dragon and Wonder Woman and we would see who would win the war of the pancakes on the plates. I'm chatting too much shit today. That's because it's late and I'm tired. Right, okay, now another story. Anamorphine launches January 16th for $19.99, which indicates that it's in US because it's in dollars and it is the US dollars. So now I'm gonna tell you the story of this game, which got me very confused, so I need to concentrate. So the game following mental illness of protagonist Tyler as he revisits a succession of milestones that define his relationship with his wife Elena, who falls victim of the accident that robs her of her ability to play the cello. What is cello? I don't know. I might be knowing it, what it is, but I don't know in English, so just let me know what is the cello. I want to know why she cannot play it. So apparently it's a very emotional experience, so let's see if somebody gonna drop a tear on the floor, or themselves, or their cat if it happens to be underneath them, or anything what is underneath them might be teared on. Right, okay, now Zing the Land Beyond will be yet another playable PSVR game at PlayStation Experience. This game seems like it's been in development since forever, but finally some people will be able to play it on PSVR. It's like a puzzling adventure game. I got feeling like there's so many games out now that this one kind of gonna miss their spot, but maybe not, maybe it's gonna be good. I don't know. Right, okay, and Titanic VR, as you know, is in early access, out now, not on PSVR of course, on PC, but they added some more content, they said today. What they did, they added a 10-minute tour of the bow. The bow. I was thinking the bow is what you're using in Skyrim to shoot dragons and Wonder Woman's. So, the bow. Is that something on the boat, on the ship? I don't know. What is the bow? And also they say in the future they will be adding more tours for educational purposes. So great stuff. They might be adding a tour of the shield and an axe and maybe a horse. I don't know. But Titanic VR is the experience I want to experience and I can't wait till it comes to PSVR. Right, okay, so that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe and I'll be back.